An arrest made for the shooting of a bouncer at a bar on Monroe Avenue in the city. Police say 53-year-old Earl Dade shot a security guard during a fight at J.D. Oxford's early in the morning. That was September 26th. The victim did survive. Dade was arrested Friday, being charged with assault and criminal possession of a weapon.